guys how to not spend your money on like Brella wood decks or like other decks that cost over $50 or over $20 or $5. Just over like a lot of money. Well, look, all you have to do just buy a tech deck, which is like $4. That's not cheap. And what you want to do is buy some fucking riptape. It's like only $10. Riptape, it comes with two pre-cut pieces and it comes with like one big one. I mean, it comes with like uncut one big one. Yeah. So here's my plan B. I have like a plan B deck right now. And as you guys know, like, I'm always writing my these decks. I got Berlin Woods up there. I'm always writing this deck right here. Hey, I have a lot of wooden decks, but I'm trying to, you know, help you guys out. You know? I used to do this when I was, like, a noob. But it's not really considered a noob. That's just gay calling people that. Yeah, I don't think it's a new calling thing. Well, yeah, I put rip on this one, and it fits perfectly. As you can see, that it's pre-cut. And, like, I could do my tricks exactly the same tricks on my brown wood. I even put non-bearing tuning on this, and I put some summit bushings on it. Like, as you can see, it doesn't have no wheels. But I'm gonna fix all that. I'm still working on the deck. As you can see, like, it's really good with rip. I mean, it's awesome. I mean, it's exactly, it's like you're using the Berlin wood, so why would you pay more money for a Berlin wood? I mean, I did that, but, like, I bought this because I knew it was like a one-time thing that, you know, you can't get it no more, so I bought that for $63, bought the wheels and everything, so, you know, I want to have a good setup, but you could too. Just buy a tech deck, you could even buy, like, G6, you could buy, like, some flat-face wheels, put it on there, some subs, any kind of wheels, bearing wheels you put on there, or you could even buy the new flat-face wheels that have, like, they're only like $25. They have like that material inside of it for non, it goes like good for non-bearing tuning. I don't know, I never tried those, but yeah, I really think they're good. But I mean, look at this deck is awesome. I mean, I personally like it, and I would count it as my setups because I like this deck. I mean, there's nothing really wrong with it. I mean, I can do all my tricks that I do on my Berlin wood. And my stronger than all my other decks. It's really easy. Then you can like heighten the kicks of what you want it, but I would just leave it like this because you've got enough pop ready and stuff. So yeah, you should just buy a pack of rip, or then other than that, you just buy like separate stuff on the tech decks, and they're cheap, but they save you money. And I mean, they're plastic, you know, they can't break, they can't chip. You know, they're really flexible. Well, they could break if you try to break them. But yeah, don't try to break them. I mean, people say tech decks are gay, but they're actually not. I mean, they're actually good. I mean, I like how it is. Because it's exactly like a Berlin wood, so the only difference is Berlin wood got slightly more pop and the dips. I have like better concrete, but that's really not a difference. I mean, they're the same size, same width, same everything. They have the same concave. I mean, they're both the same. So yeah, just go buy some rip. I'm just telling you, buy some rip for your tech deck. If you want, yeah, you could buy, start upgrading your tech deck. It's good, like, because, like, you know, you don't have that much money, you know. Buy one of these. I mean, there's nothing. don't try to be like everyone else. I mean, try, but just, if you're good, it won't matter. But if you suck, it won't matter either. So yeah. Just like, alright, buy a check deck, buy some rip from flatfacefingerboards.com, put that in my description, and yeah, you'll find everything on that site, and I'll put some FB, some site on there. Buy some tuning, whatever. They got cheap prices, really good prices and everything. So yeah, go get buy a tech deck and don't waste your money like me, like I did on Berlin Woods and other decks and stuff. Berlin Woods and all that. Be a better person. All right, peace.